upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Got it, man. You, take out the door. You, with me. Yes, sir!
Tess. You're gonna be here soon. We should move. What do we do? Joel!
I got this.
Let's go check the hall.
You.
Check over there.
Keep your head down.
Surge out here. Check down there.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Keep your head down.
I'll search out here.
Go check over there.
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Found the last two.
I heard one of them was a kid.
Doesn't matter. They just got a bunch of our
guys. After today, it's all fire.
Let's do this. Oh, fuck!
I'll check out this area, man. Search down there.
That was too close.
Damn it, where are you?
Let's check over here.
Hold the stairs, we'll flush him out.
Come on, Abby.
They're behind you.
Stay with me. Come on. Come on. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Go check over there. Found the last two.
I heard one of them was a kid.
Doesn't matter. Bet they got a bunch of our guys.
Jesus. Well, hey, after today, this whole Firefly bullshit will be behind us.
South clear!
North clear! No target!
What the fuck is this rat?
He's got a gun. Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.
I'm going over this way.
Go check over there.
Check out this area. Go check over there.
Jesus!
Stay with me, come on. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
North clear! No target!
I got this area.
Check over there. What about you?
Nothing here. Keep looking. I'll search out here.
Get your dog there.
Thank you.
Stay with me, come on.
Search out here. Check down there. Down. I'll check out this thing, man. Search down there.
Ugh.
You got me. Okay?
Stay with me. Come on. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Check over here. Head down there.
I heard one of them was a kid.
Doesn't matter. They took out a bunch of our guys.
Jesus. Oh, there's the exit.
Today, it's all fire.
I see it.
Bullshit will be behind us.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
The place is empty.
I'm searching out here. Check over that way. You're not getting out of here. I'll search out here. Check down there.
God damn it.
Not here.
Shut the door!
check out this area. Go check down there. I'm going over this way. Go check over there.
We'll figure something out.
Ellie? Maybe we can use that.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. I got it. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool. Take me back to Marlene.
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. I see that.
Sorry. I I lost myself for a sec.
Not around here either. Get up here, I'll get a look.
What about this?
Is that you, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Face.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Through here.
Fucking face. Fucking creeper.
jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, man. Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it. Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
Thank you. Whoa. Look at this place. Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
Jesus! One of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Use this. Thank you.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Oh, shit.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
The shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Shit, look at that. All right, stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. Just stay close.
Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Here they come. Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Here they come. Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come. Bill,
what just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Shit, here they come. Bill!
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps! There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down!
On it!
Bill!
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps! There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down!
On it!
Bill!
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps! There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down!
On it!
Here they come.
Joel!
Into the rope! Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as best as I can.
Oh,
on, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here, catch.
Thanks. They're getting closer. Move!
Hold him.
It's open!
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
Well, I see so much as a truck. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch!
Are you done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty. Fucking stick up his ass. Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah, pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby what?
Hey, just let it go.
Found everything you need?
We're good.
leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
I can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind. Let me take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering? The little brat?
Ha-ha. Fuck you, too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
We have the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were going to fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it.
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. We're gonna need more guns.
Inside.
Oh, I didn't mean to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Like, might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
You done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
God damn it.
Infected!
Lock and load.
Yeah!
shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse and plug into the east fence again. Then it'll take
Bill?
Joel, this way. Up we go.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. Are you sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. Right down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, and the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. It was a partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. The plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected in that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work.
kid. I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her.
Like a hawk. Let's do this. That should help us out. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. All right. Time to sack up.
Come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
This gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, hey. You guys hear that?
Keep quiet. Yeah.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. Just move quietly. On your right!
Okay?
That was too damn close. Well, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
I got you!
Oh! 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 Oh!